Everybody's had a chance to look in here and see how this thing works, right? And so the connector just presses in, a little squeeze to lock it in place. Now that the connector's in place, I go and interact with the little touch screen on the charger itself. So it's kind of at belly button level, but so it says connect the connector, which we've already gone and done, so next. And then it says push start for charging. And that's it. And now you have a cup of tea and wait.
Push your dash. Push your dash.